Researchers recently observed baby Japanese macaques smiling in their sleep. It was previously thought that only higher-level primates like humans and chimps were capable of this behavior. Scientists believe these spontaneous smiles may aid in the development of facial muscles later needed for voluntary smiling and laughter. The finding also suggests the evolutionary roots of smiling goes back 30 million years. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.